Hi, this is Steve from SkyTech, and today we're going to install the brilliant smart home control. Now, this is a new device from Brilliant. This actually has its own power cable, so you could plug this in anywhere there's a electrical outlet.
See what's inside. Brilliant is the name of the company that makes, well, this brilliant light switch. Inside we'll see this is pretty much the entire device. This is our touch screen and two sliders. There's a shutter here for a camera for the intercom. Let's pull this out and see what we're looking at. So clearly this is the device that plugs on the wall, and this is what we screw to the wall. And somewhere you'll notice there's power that will come off this device, which will then plug in the wall with its power cord. Now, let's see if we have a power brick in the box. A lot of companies are not shipping their USB powered devices with power bricks anymore. Let's see what Brilliant does. Well, here we go. We've got a nice little round one with the Brilliant logo on it.
So today we're going to install the Brilliant smart home control on this wall. We'll locate it right above that electrical outlet. We'll kind of balance it in the middle here at the same height as this regular light switch. To get started, we're going to mark the holes in the wall, and we'll drill into the wall and try to mount this as straight as possible. Next thing we'll do is we'll pop four holes in the wall here. What we want to do is break out this piece of drywall so that we can route the electrical circuit behind the wall so that you don't see it. The next thing we'll get is our drywall saw, and we'll cut this out pretty evenly. If you don't have a drywall saw, you can just keep drilling these holes until it crumbles. We'll get to the end here, and sometimes the wall just kind of falls apart. You can clean it up a little bit, but you won't see this at all, so this won't be in our way. We'll take the faceplate off the electrical outlet just to see what we're working with, and we'll temporarily mount the Brilliant power adapter so we can see where this will line up. So we'll want to poke a hole right here behind this wire. We'll use this piece of fish tape. We'll poke it through the hole we just drilled, and we'll push this fish tape wire all the way above until it comes out the hole that we previously cut. And there we go. Now we'll take a piece of nylon rope, attach it with a piece of electrical tape, and pull this down through the hole until it comes out below. Oops. Okay, maybe I pulled a little too hard, but we'll fix that. The next step is to take the electrical connector that we're going to pull up above, and using a small piece of electrical tape, just wrap it to the nylon rope that we used, and we'll just feed it back through the hole and pull it above until it pops out where we started,
out the top.
And here it is. That's pretty simple, right? So we'll remove the electrical tape and connect the electrical connector to the panel by pressing right here. So we'll launch the app, we'll tap install Brilliant device, we'll pick the two switch control, and my device has a power adapter. We'll hit that one and confirm, and we'll put this in the rec room. Now I'll hit save. And ready to install. Press start. Is your rec room control already installed? We'll just say no, so you can see the whole process if you were doing this yourself. We'll hit begin. This is what we need. And we've done the wall. We've decided to do it in the wall. Hit confirm. And hit next. We've already done these steps. and connected the cable to the base plate and plugged in the power. And about 30 seconds later, we have power. So we're good. We'll remove this little sticker and we'll move to our next step in the install, which is connecting it to the Wi-Fi network. I'll skip a few steps here as we connect to Wi-Fi. It will check for the internet and it'll say you're okay. And of course, now we're in the beginning of the mandatory upgrade process, and this will take a little bit. And that's about it. We'll finish up. One of the last things I like to do is go into Live View and see that it all works. It works.
And there's the finished product. The control lights up as we approach it. It also has a screensaver that you can adjust. We've configured this to control the screen brightness, and this one to turn on the lights in the studio. Tapping the screen brings us to the main screen where we can turn on the lights. You can control music in here with our Sonos collection. Hit play. And that's playing in the rec room.
If you enjoy these videos, please like and subscribe.
Alexa, what is the brilliant light switch?
That turns your lights, thermostat, and music into smart devices and gives you voice and wall touch control over them. It can be used in place of any light switch in your home.